Guys, you wouldn't believe it. It's actually running. Got the brakes unlocked. The chain has a little bit of a curve to it, but that's because of the back end being kind of twisted the way it is, because the frame is kind of crooked right there. It's gonna die. But yeah, it's actually running. Got the carburetor fixed. Got it cleaned. I got the fuel issue fixed where it's not leaking no more. This thing's just running real good. There's no misfire. This thing's pretty good.